united can never be defeated.
A people united can never be defeated.
A people united.
We wanted to commemorate Nigeria's greatest rebellion by the youth of all times, which was ENSAS 2020. We came here, we gathered, we organized, we mobilized, and we moved. But the decision was taken to go to the National Assembly, the rubber stamp National Assembly. They were afraid, and they brought their military wing to stop us. We didn't lose anything, because even if we went there, we wouldn't have achieved anything. So we decided to go around town. Because what we will never do today is to back down.
To surrender.
No surrender.
No retreat.
No retreat.
No surrender.
So we went around. They came again and tried to stop us. But when they saw our determination, even though they brought their soldiers, navy, and police this time around, they had to surrender, and including bandits in uniform.
Terrorists.
We defeated them.
Glory be to God.
A people
united can never be defeated.
A people
united can never be defeated.
A people
united can never be defeated.
So now, even those who were too afraid to come to this event are asking, what's next? What's next for today is a candlelight procession. The police have admitted that we have a right to protest. For the first time today, I heard a policeman say, you didn't write to us. That is, and you are protesting. And we told them, the one who said he has been a prosecutor for 9 years, that you don't know the law. He says he knows the law. I say, well, maybe you know your law, but you don't know natural law.
Okay, do first. Call those leaders, let them go.
Please, yes, we are back here at 5 o'clock for a candlelight procession. That is the second leg of today's event, which is the memorial for ENSAS protesters that were killed, particularly on October 20th, 2020, at Lekki Toll Gate. They are very lucky in Lagos that we are not in Lagos today. I heard that they are arresting people in Lagos. They would have arrested and gotten tired.